Welcome again in this new video. Let's begin with new method how we can promote our CPA offers. Let's get started. At first, log into your CPA Grip account and we will be using today content locker method. Before going to the process, let's see a demo how we can do that. Let me reload this page. Now here you are able to see this is a page. When a visitor come here and remain here for at least 5 to 10 seconds, and what will happen you will see in few seconds. So this is the one, this is the pop-up that it has come, and now here it says that to check eligibility for the job, human verification is required, take the new survey one. And this when a person take this survey, then you are going to earn a commission. That means CPA commission that that you will be getting in your CPA Grip account. So this is the thing, and I will give you the exact page which will be link in description. You can get it there, and let's begin. At first, when you are here in your CPA Grip account, click on monetization tool and content locker. Then you have to create new content locker. I agree, and then continue. When you will click on continue, then you will be landed to this kind of page that you are able to see here. Here you have to do some changes, return changes, which will be shown like this, okay, which will be shown like this. So you have to do some changes over here, and if you wish, then you can on page load or on click. When someone click over any places or over the page, then it will come, then this pop-up will come, or directly on page load, okay, anything you can choose. Further, how many offer you are willing to show, next, forever, or for some time, you can choose it from here. And then erase some other words that you are here it is, you have to erase it, and you can do according to your choice. You can do some customization if you wish. You can change the template, mobile view, or in desktop view. Here they have many templates, you can choose according to your choice, which is good. Okay, which is good according to your choice, you can do that. So after that, when you are done with everything, then what you will do, just click on save, and at last you have to get code. Okay, click here, copy this code. Now the actual action begins. You have the page that I will be giving you, it will come here on this place. Click on menu and then click on blogs. When you will click on blog, click over this place. You have to do one edit and nothing you have to do. Click on blog layout and then click on setting. Scroll down. Here you are able to see header and footer. Click on header code. If you will see my code here, erase it, delete it, and paste your code that you have copied from CPA Grip. When you are done, click on save, and when everything is done, just click on save changes. Okay, now your data has been saved, and then click on this, which is called exit. Okay, click here, then your blog is already ready. Now if you will view your blog from here, click on view. So this is our blog, which is ready. And if you remain here for some, whatever you have set it there on click or on page load, according to that action will be shown here. I will remain. See this, we are providing here lucrative jobs. Okay, so people will remain here for some time, and they will obviously see it, they want to see it, what kind of job it is, and they will obviously click on these places that is shown check eligibility. They will try to click there, but before that, only before clicking there, this option will come, which this pop-up will display here, and they have to complete the survey. Remember, we are not providing any job. Okay, this is a black hat method, so I don't recommend it. But if you wish, our goal is to, we are not providing them any job, but our any job, but our goal is to make money. So it's a totally black hat, and it's not recommended. Okay, so it's your own risk, it's not mine. Then what you will do, see, when they will click here, then they will be redirected to the offer page. They have to complete their sign up or what kind of offer it is displaying. Okay, so this is the way. And if you wish, then you can click a change, do some changes. So how you will do that? When you will come here, let's go back blog, click over displays, and then click here, do some changes. Okay, click on edit. If you wish, means if you don't want to put any content locker, if you are promoting any regular CPO offers, then what you can do, just you have to click here and add your own link. Okay, you can edit it. Just click here and you can edit your own link. You can add your own link. See, these are the places you can add your own link. Okay, if you wish, you can do some changes. And if you don't want this template that I'm giving you, then what you can do is come to Google and search here free job templates. When you will search here, there are many templates available over marketplace that you can use it for free. And when you are done with everything, after publishing your site, what you can do, just you have to promote it through job portals, so that in order to get clicks over your blog. Click here and then just you have to get your affiliate your page link, view your blog and copy this link. Then how you will promote this page so that visitor will come to this page? Okay, so how you will do that? For that you need to go to Google and search there job sites, 11 job sites in USA. These are the job sites in USA from where people are searching for job. Indeed, Job to Careers, Monster, Next, Resume Raspberry, Snagajob, US.job, Recruiter, LinkedIn. So these are few sites that from where you can search job and get job. So what you will do, you need to publish your own jobs here. Okay, you have, because you see here, you have many kinds of jobs. You have at least six kind of jobs available in your site, so you can publish those jobs into these job provider sites. And when someone see and try to click here, they will be redirected towards the site that you have linked here, that you are given in this place. And surely they will come and take a look over your website. And when they come, and they will be here for few times, because we are providing lucrative jobs, so people want to look, get a look through it. Okay.